What is going on, guys? My name is Peter, I'm 24 years old, and this is my story for 2018. So, the year 2018 is already busy for like close 2 weeks, I know that. But I have some struggles and some mind problems, maybe. I don't know if I should upload this video, yes or no. What I want to do is tell you guys a little bit what is my feelings for like 2018 and the struggles what I'm going to. Because I have a weight problem. Let's kill it like that, really easy. I have a weight problem, and just before 2018 started, I was getting on the scale and I saw that I was 140 kilo, and that scared the fuck out of me, actually. That means that I'm 308 pounds. And just saying the number, it's enormous. I mean, 308 pounds for a 24-year-old guy, I guess. It scared me a little bit, and I'm not really a person who is like, you know, I'm ashamed of my body, absolutely not, but just the feeling that you're 308 pounds, and every time I say that, it sounds so enormous, it gives you a really different feeling, I guess, and I just wanted to share it with you guys, because I have some new hopes for this year. I'm already going to the gym, eating healthy, and I'm also doing this with the support of my girlfriend, but it's not easy, you know. I'm still kind of triggered to a lot of food. When I watch vlogs from other people, I would really like to do, they're always having food, and when you watch commercials, having food, and maybe I'm kind of food addicted, I don't know. What is really hard too is stay to the program. To stay and eat healthy, I'm eating only like eggs and chicken and salad almost every day. Maybe you guys have some tips what I can eat like a little bit more. Like I said, I'm going to the gym now. Starting to do some cardio and then some fitness, some muscle works. But maybe there's somebody who can give me tips about how to lose weight best. Because what I want to do is go under 100 kilos in the end of the year, so I have still 11 months and 2 weeks for it. I want to be close as possible to 100 kilos and even try to get below 100, and it's not an easy journey, I know that. I got support from my girlfriend, she's doing perfect too, and she doesn't have like the body like me, don't get me wrong with that, but she really want to lose some weight too and get more exercising, and yeah, it's close to 220 pounds. Still sounds a lot, but I mean, 100 kilos, I think that would already be very good for myself and have maybe a lot more energy to do stuff more. Yeah, it's kind of hard to just say this, to show these emotions on YouTube, I guess. My friends know that I make a lot of jokes about fatness and my body, and I don't really care, but maybe somewhere there is something. I don't know. It's hard to explain. What I really want is just, yeah, to feel good, to lose my body now. And I think it's probably healthier for my future as well. I just signed a new contract at work. I'm having fun. I just moved to Finland like 6 months ago. And I really want to have a great future, and not like in like 10 years having health problems with blood pressure, probably already have. I don't even know. I'm going to see a doctor on the end of the month just for work. Maybe they can say like, hey man, your blood pressure is pretty high. I will let you guys know in the next video. The good down point is already, like I said, we already started for 2 weeks. We started on 2nd of January this year, and since then I lost 6 kilos. And I'm really damn proud of it. It hasn't not been easy, absolutely not. 2 weeks, 6 kilos, sounds pretty good. The first week was really, really, really good. It was like 4 kilos off, and the second week is already only 2 kilos off. Of course, we're training a little bit more, it could be with that. But yeah, I still have that hunger feeling sometimes. Sometimes it's not, I'm still full or whatever, and I'm drinking a lot of water, don't get me wrong with that too, to try to get as full as possible, but especially when I'm at work, I eat in the morning like 2 eggs, And I'm at work and I'm looking at the clock almost until it's like lunchtime so I can finally have some food again. I don't know if that's a great feeling or whatever. Maybe you guys have again like tips for that. I could use a lot of support on this channel, just special for this. Not even if you guys are not into gaming or don't like that kind of stuff. Sure, I'm totally fine with that. Everybody has his own hobbies. But I could use some support for this. I maybe want to do a day, no, not a daily. I want to do a weekly interaction with you guys like this and maybe tell how everything is going and show some love. I would say that probably gonna be a lot of people maybe hate comments or thinking hate things in their mind. Go ahead, it's all up to you. It's not my decision to make. But we could use some support, especially for me and my girlfriend. She doesn't need to lose so much weight. Absolutely not. She just want to do this to feel better, probably too. But for me, I mean, 308 pounds. Great, it's already been off. But let's go for 100 kilos in the end of 2018. Let's make a goal for that. What do you guys say about that? Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.